What is your name? My name is Fona. Are you a student?
Yes, I am a student.
In which school do you learn?
I learn in Markazuddin Al-Islam School.
In which cycle do you learn?
In Pharmacy cycle.
In which grade are you?
I am in grade 3.
When did you come to Markazuddin Al-Islam?
Before 3 years.
Where did you come from?
I came from Awadai.
How many subjects do you learn?
We learn many subjects such as the Holy Quran, Tawhid, Tiki, handwriting, English, mathematics, environmental science, and so on.
Can I ask you how do you spend your day?
Welcome.
When do you wake up?
I wake up before Fajr.
Where do you pray Fajr?
In the masjid.
What do you do after Salatul Fajr?
I recite the Holy Quran.
When do you eat your breakfast?
At 1 o'clock in the morning.
With whom do you eat?
With my family.
What do you do after eating your breakfast?
I take my learning to see and go to Markaz.
At what time do you arrive to Markaz?
I arrive at 1:01.
Where do you enter the classroom?
At 1:50.
What do you do in the classroom?
I follow my teachers carefully.
When do you go for break?
At 4 o'clock.
What do you do in your break time?
I play for a few minutes and go back to my class.
At what time the lesson ends?
At 6:30.
Where do you play Zoom?
In our Markaz masjid.
Where do you have your lunch?
At the home.
What do you do after eating your lunch?
I take lesson for a few minutes and I help my parents.
At what time do you study?
Between Maghrib and Isha, then I eat my dinner and go to bed.
Do you have daily candidates?
Yes, we have 2 days. Friday and Sunday.
What do you do on the weekend days?
On Friday, I wash my clothes and I take shower. Then I go to masjid to pray Jum'ah with Muslims. On Sunday, I visit my relatives.
What do you like to be in the future?
If Allah will, I like to be scholar.
How do you reach to your aim?
By studying hard and praying Allah. Allah says that pray.